Today, new images from the universe, and you can christen new exoplanetary systems. No matter how old you are, your liver is always roughly less than 3 years old, according to a new study. And at the World Robot Conference 2022, China displayed its cutting-edge robotic technology, including the COVID-19 swab test robot and the Albert Einstein humanoid. Hello everyone, wherever you are, this is MW Newscast and I am Michael, your host. These are the details for today's stories. First story, largest image and more from James Webb Space Telescope. You can name some exoplanet system as well. The James Webb Space Telescope has taken the first epoch of observations for Sears survey, and it is currently the largest image taken by the telescope to date. The image is a mosaic of 619 individual frames taken with the telescope's near-infrared camera, NIRCam, and it covers an area of sky about 8 times as large as the first deep-field image released on July 12. And it is full of stunning early galaxies many never seen before. Also, a new image reveals new details of the Stephan's Quintet, the very first compact galaxy group ever discovered, that was featured in the 1946 film, It's a Wonderful Life. The James Webb Space Telescope is using infrared light to reveal otherwise invisible aspects of the universe, and capturing stunning imagery. Among the recent discoveries, there are numbers of exoplanetary systems for which the International Astronomical Union, the organization in charge of naming celestial objects, is launching the name ExoWorlds 2022 competition to give the public a chance to name some of the first 20 exoplanetary systems to be seen by the telescope. Anyone can participate under conditions underlined on the site. Look for name ExoWorlds 2022. Next story, amazing! You may be an adult, but your liver is just 3 years old. The liver is an essential organ that clears toxins from our bodies, putting it at risk of regular injury. To overcome this, the liver has a unique capacity among organs to regenerate itself after damage, because a lot of the body's ability to heal itself and regenerate decreases as we age. Scientists were wondering if the liver's capacity to renew also diminishes with age. Scientists from the Technische Universität Dresden in Germany have now used a technique known as the retrospective radiocarbon birth dating to determine the age of the human liver. The results of the study showed that no matter the person's age, the liver is always on average less than 3 years old. The results demonstrates that aging does not influence liver renewal, making the liver an organ that generally replaces itself equally well, whether you are young or old. Not all liver cells are that young, however. A fraction of cells can live up to 10 years before renewing themselves. These cells carry more DNA than typical liver cells and could be protective, the researchers said. But all in all, the team showed that the liver cells of all subjects were more or less the same age. Unbelievable! We all have the liver of a TOT! Last story for today, World Robot Conference 2022 brings the latest innovations in robotics. Humanoid robots that resemble scientists Albert Einstein and Michael Faraday were on display at the World Robot Conference 2022, WRC 2022, that was held from 18 to 21 August in Beijing, China. More than 500 sets of robots were presented, and over 30 of them made their world debuts in Beijing. The conference, which was held both online and offline, featured three major events including forum, expo, and competition, with more than 300 guests from 15 countries and regions who shared cutting-edge academic achievements and development trends in the field of robotics. Robots stole the show in medical services, logistics, agriculture, architecture, manufacturing, mining, and a slew of dangerous jobs. Humanoids may soon start replacing humans in various tasks and jobs. But creators say it's all about human enhancement instead of replacement, and every time they appear more like humans. Such that, for the first time, a robot learns to imagine itself like an infant exploring itself in a hall of mirrors. The robot wiggled and contorted to learn how exactly its body moved in response to various motor commands. Very soon, you may be sitting or standing next to a robot without realizing it is a machine. And that's all for today's newscast. Be sure to check out my channel for other interesting news and events as they happen. Thanks for watching another newscast. I am Michael. Please take care of yourself and each other. Have a good day.